Today was not the best day for me because this morning I made a mistake in qualifying. In the race we had a very good pace for finish on podium, but unfortunately I break on the slippery part of the track in Ascari corner, so I went out. While we were in fourth position, we were fighting for the podium, but we finished in top 10, thanks a lot to my team DAV Racing. They did a very good job, and I hope that tomorrow I make a good qualifying and good race.